Summer evening on the Champs-Élysées, a secret rendezvous they planned for days. I see faces in a crowded cafe, the sound of laughter as the music plays. Sunlight melting through an open doorway. Jean-Claude is